to start a Glee Club. Has the TV hit Glee inspired you to put together a show choir at your school? Here's how to get started. You will need singers, a musical director, a practice schedule, sheet music, choreography, competitions, and costumes. Optional, a band or orchestra. Step 1. Gauge the interest in establishing such a group. Decide if students will audition for spots or if everyone is welcome to join. Step 2. Approach a teacher in your school's music department about advising the club and serving as musical director. Decide where, when, and how long the group will rehearse. Consider charging club fees to help cover expenses. Step 3. Pick whatever music you like. Show tunes, classical music, pop songs, jazz standards. Glee clubs originally sang a cappella. Many of today's show choirs have instrumental accompaniment. Get sheet music. Your music director will help add harmony. If your school has a band or orchestra, consider having them provide musical accompaniment. Step 4. Incorporate dance moves into your performances. If your school has a dance or theater department, see if they'll help with choreography. Step 5. When the group is ready, enter show choir competitions, sometimes known as invitationals. Some of the larger ones feature groups from schools in several neighboring states. If you start competing, you'll need costumes. Most show choirs wear bright, sparkly outfits. Step 6. If you've got an especially good voice, try out for solos. Many competitions feature individual performances. So what are you waiting for? Go get your Glee on. Did you know? The oldest college chorus in the United States is the Harvard Glee Club, founded in 1858.